Visiting Pittsburgh in the near future? The Comfort Inn of Pittsburgh is the place for you. Comfort Inn offers friendly customer service and a cozy, welcoming room. Wake up to a hot complimentary breakfast every morning, enjoy the indoor pool area year-round, and keep in touch with your friends and family with the high-speed internet. When staying at the Comfort Inn, you can feel at ease knowing your satisfaction is the most important thing.
John Lines Arena is a scene for a matchup of in-state rivals as the 13-4 Pittsburgh State Gorillas host the 11-3 Hornets of Emporia State. Pittsburgh State came in fourth in the MIAA standings with a 6-2 conference record. Emporia State just above PSU, ranked third in the MIAA, looking to keep the aspiring Gorillas below them while improving their four-game win streak to 5. It was Pittsburgh State who started off hot as Michaela Burgess and Paige Imhoff sparked the Gorillas. They would score the first 7 points of the game, the seventh coming courtesy of Madison Northcutt in the paint, and they would continue to pound the paint as Brendley McPherson lays up to make it an 11-3 lead in the first 10 minutes of play, before the Hornets would counter with their own run, started by Emily Miller getting the friendly roll behind the arc. Emporia State would spend the last remaining minutes of the quarter to cut the deficit, as they would draw back level with the Gorillas at 23. After the Hornets tied the game, the two opponents began to trade baskets. However, it would be the Hornets who had managed to get the last laugh, as they would close out the half with a 40-38 lead over the Gorillas. Emporia State started the second half right where they left off, as Marissa Preston dishes to Tiana Mola for the easy two, followed by a layup from J.C. Kramer. Paige Imhoff would try to stop the bleeding as she drives down the lane for the score. However, it'd be the Hornets who finally got the separation both teams so desperately needed, as Marissa Preston drains the back-breaking three to go up by 7 points, 49-42 Hornets. Despite best efforts from Michaela Burgess and Paige Imhoff, who both finished with 17 points, the Gorillas would fail to cut the deficit, as Emporia would take a 7-point lead into the fourth quarter before finally and officially pulling away to close out the road victory. With a final score of 78-66, the Emporia State Hornets will head back home with their 12th win, while the Gorillas drop to 13-5 and will look to bounce back this Saturday at home against the Washburn Ichabods.
The Holiday Inn Express of Pittsburgh has flexible meeting spaces, complimentary internet access, a free hot breakfast bar in the morning, and an indoor pool that the whole family will enjoy. Come book a room at the newest hotel in Pittsburgh, the Holiday Inn Express.